Hi, I'm Noah from the Flow team. I'm going to give you a quick walkthrough of what Flow is and how it works. Flow is a generative video tool co-created with filmmakers to help them create better clips and scenes using AI. The entire tool is a combination of Google DeepMind's most advanced models, VEO, Imagen, and Gemini. So let's jump right in. This is the project view where all of your projects live. It's really easy to scroll and look through everything you're working on. When you click into a project or start a new one, all of your generations for this project will appear as you make them. Let's focus here on the prompt box. By default, it is set to text to video. You can type something in and you'll get a video back. You'll see there's a drop-down menu where you can switch between different modes. Let's explore frames to video. In each mode, you'll see these little chips that give you specific options for that mode. You have the option to use a first frame, a last frame, or both. This chip opens your ingredients drawer, which is a collection of previously used frames that you can select to reuse. You can also either upload or generate an image to use as a frame. Another chip here is where you'll find camera controls. You can select the camera icon and add a camera move into your generation without having to describe it in the prompt. You also get a little preview of what that camera move is. Now, let's take a look at ingredients to video mode. This is similar to frames to video, but instead of using the image as your first or last frame, you can select a few ingredients to combine in one scene and add a prompt of how you want them to interact in the clip. As you continue to use the same ingredients, you'll see how easy it is to achieve character, location, and object consistency across shots. Now that we have a clip that we like, let's bring it over to Scene Builder and make a little sequence. You can hover over the clip to see the button that says Add to Scene, and that automatically moves you into the Scene Builder. Here we are in the Scene Builder, where you can put multiple clips together to create a scene. Let's take a look at some of the ways you can do that. This feature is called Jump To. It uses the power of Gemini to understand how your previous clip ended to seamlessly generate the next one in the sequence, guided by your prompt. You can use these handles here to trim the clips in your scene. Use this plus button and select Extend, and add a prompt to extend the clip that you are working with to make longer scenes. There's another plus button here, above the playhead, which allows you to save a frame for later in case you want to generate more clips starting or ending with that frame. Once you have all of your clips generated, you can also rearrange them in the sequence with this button. Then you click here and download your scene.
How do you feel about watching some VEO3 now?
Welcome to VEO3 News. I bet you didn't think we were bringing in a hologram for an interview. Now, did you?
The music is really about bringing that feeling, that sensation, that experience into the light.
We interrupt this VEO3 transmission because the universes are colliding.